extra time to do a masterpiece. I'm going to just start with our projects. I want to welcome you all to the Oakville Arts Studio. This is our 9th year, and we're very happy that we're celebrating the 3rd year of our wine and arts. So it's really, really happy to see new faces and to have this experience. For those who haven't done this experience before, raise your hand.
Great. Including mine.
Yeah. But you know what it's all about. So, in many other places, you know, we all try to have fun. That's the we try to have the best experience. And at the same time, I want you to take this as your own. Art is all about ourselves and showing what we want to feel. Okay, so we will be doing an artwork. I don't want to show you too much because every one of you is going to be doing something completely different.
I
don't want you to be your partner. I don't want you to be, oh, that tree is better than mine.
We're not I'm not a tree. I'm not a tree.
We don't cry.
I'm thinking you. First of all, Miss Sylvia, Professor Derek, we will be helping you out. Miss Sylvia is one of our instructors here. She's also fine arts and mixed media printmaker, a lot of things related to art. Derek is one of our teachers. He teaches fine art photography, mixed media, sculpture, creative writing. So we will be having fun, and whatever you need, just raise your hand.
I'm impressed. You guys are all actual artists.